What did you want to tell me?
No, he gave me a hug.
Oh, can you do another one? Do another one? Nice. Oh, wow. You got some real skills there. I don't have that skill.
Nah. What are you saying? You're literally saying everyone can sell
the
argument.
It wasn't going to cost you money.
What he said, there's no reason for you to lost it. In order for us to make sure, so I want to make an independent media source for myself.
He's my buddy from Orange County.
That's what's so great about America, is that I can come out in the streets with nothing. With the camera and a microphone.
You can do that in Germany. You can do that in Canada.
No, you can't. No, you cannot about Canada. Can I? Oh, I didn't want to interrupt. Can I speak to that? In Canada, you can go to prison if you pass out gospel tracts in a gay pride parade. That's what happened to one of our members in mass resistance. Yes, he's facing. No, I'm very serious.
What you're doing
a year
right
and a half.
Now, bro, you can do this in Canada.
No, you cannot. If you speak on contentious issues,
you can't do this,
if you speak again, no. You sure can.
This is ridiculous.
No, or if you speak against Trudeau, if you speak against Islam, there are some people. Look, I don't agree with Holocaust deniers, but if you deny the Holocaust, you go to jail.
So only in America.
I believe in freedom of speech.
So it is like the Facebook of the Northern Hemisphere.
It sure is. No, I'm not joking. It sure is. It is. It is true. I can introduce you to the guy who is facing a year and a half prison sentence for passing out gospel tracts in a gay pride parade. His name is Bill Watcott. But see, we're, yeah.
Take your meds, bro.
You're okay, but you're okay, right?
Take your meds, bro.
Hey, no.